How does it feel being here tonight?
Amazing. Very exciting to be here tonight. This is the romance novel of the year. And, you know, people sort of think that writing a romantic novel must be terribly easy. It isn't. It's another huge mountain to climb and enjoy and to wait for readers to say at the end of it, I enjoy it. So it's hard, and the women here who've done it are doing it, it's very empowering, they're making their living from it.
Great. Is there any of the novels that you've read tonight?
Yes, yeah, so I can't possibly tell you which one's my favourite.
Fair enough.
But I have read quite a few of the novels tonight, and they're just so good. So blooming good. And do what a proper story should do, they lift you and take you out of the now and into something else, which is awesome.
Great. Excellent. Thanks, Beth.